Leave!
Oh wait, no, that's not how I leave. See ya.
Supposed to do.
Exciting.
send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
Thank you.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process. Tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers. You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional.
temperature reaching critical.
To where my core is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance. To gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Thank you.
Control of Moonwatch.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Sure how he lived to the second one. He gets back up. Backed up. The well. Thank you.
What the? Those all my chainsaw charges? That's sad. What the fuck? Come on! What was that? Why do you like trip? God damn it. What am I doing? Jesus Christ. Well, at least the challenge carries over, so now I can finish this. Hey, Argent Denura, that's from the second game. I know that name. What am I doing? Oh my god, I suck. Fuck. God. Okay.
Promised me so much.
Thank you.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.
I wonder where he tethered him.